So, as you all know, we've had one of our most creative, although not profitable, years because we decided to take charge and think outside of the box in the way that we create ads. But today, I'm bringing you a new company.
Yikes. Oops.
He has used his knowledge of incarcerated individuals and the criminal justice system to create elite security protocols and products and services that rivals the very best brands. He's amazing.
I'm not sure how that would attract a beautiful, blushing bride and her Prince Charming to write us a fat paycheck.
I'm not in research. But I can tell you this, at least one in three Black men are going to find themselves behind bars at some point in their lifetime. And we're not even going to get into why. But after they leave, they're basically stripped of any tools to try to recreate a normal, successful life. So you and your Starbucks green tea or whatever you're sipping on that got you kind of hyped this morning can be at ease knowing that I have this under control.
Paul,
Now, Carrie, let's just see how this plays out, all right?
Paul, I can assure you, I will be poignant, prepared, and professional.
Hey, babe. Hey, I thought you were gonna let me see that video we just made. What's up?
Oh
Come
my.
on,
Are you lying? That wasn't why you were late, was it? Okay, see? Yeah, Carrie should have got you together.
Only thing Carrie needs to get together is her damn eyebrows.
She's a bully. And I'm gonna tell you just like I tell my daughter when someone's being mean to her.
Bust her head open.
Punch her in the face and kick her in the crotch.
Look, that little shiesty Sheila deserved it. But no, kill him with kindness.
She had a point.
I got Tanya Hardy's number.